what's a hunter and what is a farmer. You can find out if you're a hunter or a farmer. It's very simple. If you see a no soliciting sign in a building and you go forward, you're a hunter. If you run away, you're a farmer. Very simple. When you're in a job interview, if somebody's out there, both of you are working, hopefully, and you're owners, nobody's looking for a farmer. Farmer's the one who stays back with the men and the children. Oh, wait. All right, so how do you tell if somebody's a hunter? I mean, you know, it's in an interview process, Jack Welch, what does he know? I mean, he was the head of GE. He used to say, past performance is everything. And when somebody comes to us, I don't ask them for recommendations from the state senator or governor or anybody. I want to know who they work for and what did that person say. Because that's the only real recommendation you can have. Jack Welch, past performance is everything. How much money did you make? 80,000, okay. I'm assuming you can prove that because you're going to be asked to do that. So I'm looking at the shoes, you know, at that point. But if they do have the ability to do that, then they are a true hunter. What do you think is more important, prospecting or closing? I actually don't even know the answer to this question. I'm a big expert. I think 20 years ago, maybe closing was more important. But today, I think some of the more successful people out there are tremendous prospectors, and the close just seems to happen. Peter Watson comes to mind. The guy is just fabulous. A phenomenal prospector. Believe it or not, I actually spoke to the University of Richmond, a entrepreneurial class last week. It was pretty funny. The youth of America, I'll tell you, I think we're in trouble. But I had to explain what a close was to them. You know, I said, listen, that's when you ask for the order. If you're in, the only place where you don't have to ask for the order is in Nordstrom's. Because in Nordstrom's, they go, I'll take it. Well, guess what? In the real world, you have to lead them down the path. And if you're in a job interview, you better be closing. Just like Ben Affleck in the boardroom. Always be closing. You gotta be aggressive. You gotta move around the room. Go on, Richard?
Good.
Okay, good. As an employer, I have learned quite a bit. It's an old expression. I know what I don't know right now. But what I do know is that if you're hiring a salesperson, do not make them 100% commission. You write that down. It never works. It may work in very rare instances. But if you want to control that salesperson and have them stay with you, 100% commission almost never works. The best way, salary plus commission. There's also draw versus commission, which we can talk about another time, but that's where they draw against future commissions. Also, not a good thing, because it only works if they're doing well. If they're not doing well, it's a big mess, because then the draw gets cut, everybody gets demotivated, and that's the end. All right. Available anytime. Thank you, Richard.